The Azure Knight appeared in Europe out of nowhere. Bound to no state, his endless, indiscriminate slaughter earned him the title Nightmare. Every night, Nightmare appeared, committing acts so heinous, he soon became a symbol of fear. Still, despite rumors about him spreading like wildfire, his true identity remained a mystery.
It's just a rumor, nothing more.
I don't get it. If he kills everyone, who is there to spread the word about him?
Sounds fishy to me. I never heard any of these rumors when the war was in full swing, or when the plague hit town.
Who's that at this hour? It's always something.
Boy, what's going on? Who goes there?
Huh?
He's dead.
So you are Nightmare. Could you, perhaps, lend us your power? Please, our tyrannical ruler must be stopped! Wait! What is it you seek? Money? Glory?
What are you going to do? Stand strong! Protect the Lord!
Ostrinsburg Castle.
Is that really where he dwells? Bandits likely ransacked the place. Probably nothing of value left.
Keep your voices down! We've lost too many soldiers around these parts.
Shut away! Save!
He's too strong. Retreat! Retreat!
More! Give me your souls!
Nightmare's growing more egregious by the day.
What if he is? His cruelty is a feast for the eyes.
But all that killing for killing's sake? What could he hope to achieve?
Even I cannot tell. He no doubt needs plenty of souls. His appetite is insatiable.
I'm starting to doubt this is about resurrection.
What? We have intruders? The leader steps onto the stage.
Is he still not satisfied?
Keep your nonsense to yourself. We look forward to seeing you in action.
Give me your soul!
chance!
Stop it! Here and now!
It's Soul Edge!
Maintain your focus! He is but one enemy!
Deliver me your soul!
You monster! We cannot lose! Go!
Siegfried, find the one who pierced my body and took my life and my suffering.
For her, I shall have revenge.
You shall. That is why you need souls. With them, all your wishes will come true. Call me back from hell.
More souls.
That's my boy, Siegfried. I need more souls.
Azure Nightmare was none other than a young man whose mind was warped by the sweet words of the sword. As its puppet, he relentlessly harvests souls, and once he gathers enough, the Soul Edge will return to its former glory.
Soon, Father.
The names of the warriors whose fates were bound to the two swords have been etched into the very fibers of history.